making a collage is probably one of the things I do most in the print module. The default templates don't really have any good collages, so I end up making my own. I start by setting up my page size. I always create a custom size, and I want to keep to the 2:3 aspect ratio, so I'm going to make it 36 by 24 inches. If you're printing it, then you'll want to choose the paper size that you actually are going to print. In my case, I'm more likely to just export this as a JPEG file, so I'm just looking for a big file that I can work with and maybe size down if needed. Now I have this nice big space, but I want to change my layout style so that it's a custom package. It gave me two pages for some reason, so I'll go ahead and delete one of those pages. I'm also going to clear my layout. I don't really need the guides, and I don't really need to know the size of the image cells or the dimensions or anything like that. So I'm going to uncheck the show guides, and this will basically just give me a nice kind of clean sheet of paper to work off of. Now I go into cells. I'll just click on one, and it will add a nice image box for me. Here I can resize as needed. I'm just going to keep adding different cell sizes. And I'm just trying to create a nice uniform look. I'll just keep adding cells until I get something that looks fairly interesting and nicely balanced. You don't need to align your grid as neatly as I did. The images can overlap or they can be spaced out even further. Now adding photos is just a matter of dragging and dropping. If you have any images like this one that is rotated and I don't want it to be rotated like that, go back up to your image settings and uncheck that rotate to fit. If you need to reposition an image inside of the collage, hold the Command or Control key and just move it around until you get it to where you need it. You can also add borders and strokes to each of the images inside of the image settings panel. I think a white photo border does a nice job of separating the images within the collage. And that's the basics of creating your own custom collage.